Hey Joe Ballers, this is Michael from Tac Toys, and today I'm incredibly excited to take you through one of our all-time most popular blasters, the SKD Beretta M92. This is an affordable, entry-level blaster, providing a great introduction to the hobby or a reliable sidearm, so we're incredibly thrilled to be taking you through it today. Let's start with what's in the box. Like a lot of blasters, you'll receive your magazine, instruction manual, set of safety glasses, growing bottle, charging cable, and the torch with a built-in battery. It's worth noting that the starter gels aren't the greatest quality, and we highly recommend using the Tac Toys branded gels, such as the Milky Whites or the Titan 2.0s, as these gels perform better. Getting straight into the blaster, one of the first things you'll notice is how realistic this blaster is in comparison to some of the entry-level hopper-fed pistols. There's a fantastic level of detail for an entry-range blaster, and the construction is mostly nylon instead of ABS plastic. All the manufacturer marks from Beretta are embossed into the slide, and their logo is embossed into the grip, really adding to the realism of this blaster, and those logos won't be rubbing off anytime soon. Much like the Glock 18S, it uses an identical battery configuration. The blaster can be used in 7.4 volt mode, and if you attach the torch, which has another internal 7.4 volt battery in it, the entire blaster can be run in 14.8 volt mode. 14.8 volt mode provides a snappier trigger response in single fire, but also increases the firing rate in full auto. To use the Beretta in 14.8 volt mode, all you need to do is switch the toggle to 14.8 volt, and then the toggle on the torch to the on middle position. Then just slide the torch on. If you want the torch to be on while increasing the voltage, all you need to do is switch the toggle over to the very left position and the torch will be on. It's also important to remember that the Beretta M92 and the torch need to be charged separately in order for them to both reach 100%. While they're both connected, the included charger will not charge both of these batteries simultaneously. With the magazine, it stores approximately about 20 to 30 gels and is filled via this rear tab here. As the Beretta magazine is curved, it will only work with this blaster. Looking at the internals and features of this blaster, the Beretta M92 packs in a lot of value for its price. On the right-hand side, we have our Mag Prime button, and if you hold that down for 2 to 3 seconds, this will pre-feed gels into the magazine's feeding tube before you fire it. Additionally, the single and full auto firing modes and the ability to swap between 7.4 and 14.8 volt modes is controlled by this internal MOSFET. To switch firing modes, all you need to do is press the Mag Prime button 3 times, and the blaster will fire in full auto. Pressing it once will revert back to single fire. The battery, besides the one built into the torch, is also internal on the Beretta, making charging it a breeze. The Beretta M92 has simulated blowback, working both in single and full auto firing modes. We don't recommend trying to manually rack the slide back, as this will damage the internal components. Let's see how it fires. Before you forget, consider liking, following, and subscribing to Tac Toys to stay up to date with all the latest news and special offers. From the testing we've done, the Beretta M92 chronos at about 160 FPS. As it is an entry-level blaster, there isn't a wide range of upgrades available. However, the bottom rail is compatible with external accessories, such as torches and lasers. The SKD Beretta M92 is extremely good value for money for an entry-level budget pistol. You're getting Mag Prime, blowback, single and full auto firing modes, the ability to swap between 7.4 and 14.8 volt modes for increased trigger response and an increased fire rate in full auto, impressive realism, and nylon externals. If you're looking at getting into the hobby of gel blasting, want a reliable sidearm, or a realistic looking pistol that doesn't break the bank, then we highly recommend picking up the SKD Beretta M92 from us in store or online today. We're now proud to announce that we have a click and collect option available with over 4,000 collection points across Australia. All you need to do is select click and collect on checkout as your shipping option. At Tac Toys, we're Australia's largest importer of gel blasters. What does this mean for you? You get the best prices. And if you find it cheaper, we'll beat it by 5%. If you live in Australia, shipping is free to your door. We have multiple payment options, including buy it now and pay it later over 4 instalments. There's no interest or fees, and anyone over 18 is instantly approved up to $1,500. Don't waste any more time. Join hundreds and thousands of Aussies in owning a gel blaster. Jump onto our website and get one today. This is Michael from Tac Toys signing off. Happy blasting.